humans in their pursuit of liberty will destroy each other. Thus an artificial state is created to enforce peace and prosperity among them. The state is represented by a sovereign whose duty it is to enforce the state by civil laws.